convert 3A2V to the base 16 to octal. That means convert hexadecimal to octal. Okay, the conversion of hexadecimal to octal system. Here first hexadecimal. Okay, hexadecimal. In hexadecimal. So that is base is 2 to the power 4 equal to 16. That in hexadecimal the base system is 16, means 2 to the power 4. Here number of variable is 4. That means your 4-bit system. Here the 4-bit. And in octal, 2 to the power 3 is equal to 8. Okay, base 8 system. So that means number of variable is 3. So that means 3-bit system. Okay, this one is very important. Okay, 3-bit system. So, and here A equal to, in hexadecimal system, A is equal to 10. Okay, and V is equal to how much? 11. Okay, in hexadecimal system. Okay, in hexadecimal system is 10. So, I am writing 3A, 2, and V. Okay, so 3, you first convert into the 4-bit system. So 3 also written as 0. Okay, 0, 1, 1. Okay, and 10 written as, so 1, 0, 1, 0. Okay, so this one 8 and this one is 2. 8 to 10. And this one is 2, this one is 1. Is 3. And is also 2 written as 0, 0, 1, 0. So it's only 2. And B is 11. 11 means 1, 0, 1, 1. This one the 8, this one is 2. 10, this one is 1, 11. Okay. And this one is the base 16, means 4-bit system. Now convert into the 3-bit system. Okay. So now convert into here the 3-bit system. Now convert into 3-bit system, and this one is also written as here. This one is written as 3, because convert into octal system means 3-bit system. Octal means 3-bit system. So now this one is written as 110. Okay, so 110. Okay, and so one left. So that means 1 here, 101. Okay, and 20 left. 2010 will come. Okay, next one is 101. Okay, next one is 110. Okay, 110. So 110, 101, 000, 101. Okay, now this one the 3-bit system. Now 4-bit system convert into the 3-bit system. Okay, so what is the value of this number? 3-bit system, this value is equal to here 2 plus 1, so that means 3, and this one is 4 plus 1 is 5. Okay, this one very easy, and this one is 0 and equal to 4 plus 1 is, and also 5. Okay, and this one is 2 plus 1 is 3. Okay, so our result is octal system 3A here, 3A2B to the base 16 equal to 35053 to the base 8. Okay, that means hexadecimal now convert into the octal system. Okay, and this method is very easy.